aggressive start. An extraordinary point. Studied again.
From the first.
Oh, that's three. Well, he's turning on the style, all right. My goodness. This is extraordinary. On it goes. The last match I commentated on Bublik. Well, he got broken. It's opening service game, Rublev. It's a brilliant half volley to close out a top class opening set. I guess the advantage that Rublev has this set.
Find the corner.
Spieler Bublik.
Mightily impressive again. One of his best points.
Fünfzehn beide.
Waited for the drop, and maybe this is it from Bublik. Oh, that's a delightful touch. School grass court tennis. Day.
No, no, Fielsen.
Definitely not.
He's been broken. And the key to Rublev has been perseverance. Casual brilliance. Dirty on the style, both of them.
Move that.
That's extraordinary. And not for the first time. Rublev holding his nerve. And he was threatening on the return, Bublik. Regret that miss, the previous point. And he's got him this time. Turning defence into attack. Another huge test there. But he continues to do it. Now that is just such controlled, effortless, brilliant tennis. His big moment. And he's winning points like that also. Some really good volleys. It had to be, didn't it? An end to a quite brilliant week for Sascha Bublik. He has made life so difficult for all his opponents here in Halle.
Alexander Bublik!
A second ATP final. A first ATP 500 title.